When I lived in the woods, I hardly ever flossed. Now that I have my own place in Astoria, I floss every night. I used to make grass huts and fires for warmth. Now I make $30,000 a year. All I think about are numbers. In the woods, I never counted anything. I can no longer paint my face because our office has a business casual dress code.